colonoscopy is an extraordinary screening tool because, firstly, it's very safe. It's very easy to be done. It takes really about 10 minutes to do the actual test. And the great thing about colonoscopy compared to other screening techniques is that if you find a polyp, which is a precancerous growth, not cancer, but precancerous, they remove it. So not only do you find these things, but you take care of it. It's done, it's gone. What we know is that colonoscopy for an average risk individual, that is most Americans, should begin at age 50. But one thing to be aware is that if you have a family history, namely you have a parent or sibling who's had colon cancer, then you should be screened earlier than age 50. Typically, the recommendation is between ages 35 and 40, with the caveat, if that family member was diagnosed at an even younger age, then you should speak with your physician about whether you should be screened even before age 35 to 40. The current recommendation for an average risk individual is to get colonoscopies every 10 years. And there is evidence to say that the protection of having a normal colonoscopy does last a decade. If there are polyps found at the colonoscopy, then it's important to discuss with the doctor, with the gastroenterologist performing the test, to ascertain whether you might need to be getting that next colonoscopy earlier than 10 years hence. What's the real issue? Well, the issue is that you have to do the so-called prep the night before. You drink something that's pretty palatable. It's not tasty, but it's pretty reasonable. And by virtue of that, it sort of cleans your bowels, right? It's a laxative, a profound laxative, but a perfectly safe one. And then, you know, thereafter you get a reasonable night's rest and you get up the next day and you have the colonoscopy, and that part's easy. Honestly, they give you something to relax you. The test takes about 10 minutes and you leave knowing that you've done exactly what you need to prevent getting colon cancer. So I think that everyone should be doing this. Nobody says to me that that they were sorry they had the test, but you're absolutely right, because I'm a medical oncologist. I treat people who have been diagnosed with colon cancer, so I certainly hear the alternative, which is people who come to see me with the diagnosis of colon cancer who say to me, I wish I had had that test. You don't want to be one of those people. You want to get the test and be one of the people that said, hey, you know, it's a good thing I did this.